We are in one of the most beautiful spaces here in Abitare il Tempo, and we are very honored to have the president of Di Luce. It's a very, very beautiful stand here. We saw with the sign Prezioso in the catalog of Abitare il Tempo. And we want to find out something about the history of the brand, because it's so powerful, the aesthetic part of this stand. We want to find out what is in the back.
Yes, in the back is a very big history of this company. This brand have only 10 years, but become from a big company 50 years old. And this company work all the time for the jewelry items of furniture and lighting.
Marca se înființează în 1966, reprezentând un simbol al tradițiilor, al istoriei și al dedicării pentru lux. Printr-o abordare distinctă, a doi artiști ce reinterpretează stilul clasic într-un mod renascentist, prin colecția intitulată Colecționii și modern în colecția Emoțiunii, în care iluminatul este transformat într-un simbol de lifestyle, dând încăperilor conotații teatrale.
This year we presented in Abitare il Tempo a special collection, is the bouquet, all with the Swarovski crystal, very, very shine, very, very important, with the sofa and all the cushion, carpet and table. And all the philosophy become from very high quality of life and very high philosophy of life. All the items that this company produce is all made in Italy. The only thing we don't produce in Italy is the Swarovski crystal that we buy from Austria.
Nuanțarea casei se realizează prin valori arhitecturale, îmbogățind un stil cunoscut ca fiind rafinat, cu linii elegante ce dau o lumină scenică de excepție. Aceste valori derivă din alegerea materialelor folosite, sticle de Murano, cristale certificate Swarovski, materiale pure precum cromul și metale placate cu aur, toate acestea fiind prelucrate cu atenție și migală, în mod manual.
Coming from the old know-how Venetian area with the new philosophy of design of our designer is Silvia Brogian. She think about something new. We don't follow the fashion, but we make the fashion in the furniture and lighting, because this is our way. We have a very good know-how, a very high know-how for the high quality furniture and lighting, and you can see here in Di Luce stand this philosophy.
This Luce stand, I see a lot of black, a lot of silver with shiny accents, but in the other part of your exposition, I saw a different show with the Butterfly Collection. What can you say about Butterfly Collection?
Okay, about Butterfly Collection, we presented in Abitare il Tempo because it's a very luxury and very exclusive collection. Silvia Brogian, the designer be inspired to the butterfly and to the natural things, but with a very luxury philosophy, because when you are at home your home is the first thing. Your body feel good if you have something natural like butterfly, but something very luxury and something very, very exclusive thing. As the butterfly collection, we don't produce more than 50 pieces per year. It's very, very exclusive collection, and we need to have order before 6 months from the customer.
Never know how much I love you. I never know how much I care. And when you put your arms around me, I get the fever that's so hard to bear. You give me fever when you kiss me, fever when you hold me tight, fever in the morning, fever all through the night.
Tot ce vedeți este completat de colecții de mobilier intitulate Simplu Home. Ele susțin atmosfera și sunt create cu scopul de a realiza împreună cu corpurile de iluminat scena perfectă, ce nobilează interiorul prin emoții exclusive. Lumina este interpretată ca o emoție pură, o senzație, un artificiu artistic și metafora a revelației. Compania rescrie arta iluminatului transformând-o într-o operă ce fuzionează funcționalitatea cu esteticul, calitatea cu decorul, identitatea cu efectele scenice. Creațiile își găsesc originea cu mai bine de 50 de ani în urmă, prin meșteșug și inovație, cercetare și pasiune, toate acestea având ca rezultantă directă prestigiul și stilul caracteristic.
Romeo loved Juliet, and Juliet she felt the same. When he put his arms around her, he said, Julie, baby, you're my flame. You give me fever when you kiss me, fever when you hold me tight, fever in the morning, fever all through the night. So never know how much I love you, baby.
My opinion is that I see here, and also butterfly collection is very feminine. You are a man and you are the president of the company. How you agree this idea to have so much feminine shapes and lines and colors in the show?
I am a very lucky man because I have a very good creative, Silvia Brogian. She is a woman, she have a very good taste for this thing. And she's mentality and she's philosophy is like my mentality and philosophy. We don't want to see what the market wants, but we try to give something new in the market.
And you are something like trendsetter.
Yes, and this is our success, absolutely.
You can tell me in which countries you sell the best?
But we sell in all over the world. Maybe the East country now is Russian market, and this is the best in this moment. But Arabics, U.S. market, and we sell a lot for the interior designer, for VIP people in all over the world, because these people don't want a normal brand. They want something different, something more. They want research in the market, something different. And maybe in Baby Italy and the Luce brand, they find something different. And for this, they are happy when they have our items in their house.
So thank you very much.
Thank you.
And good luck.
Thank you very much.
Compania a iluminat în mod propriu reședințe exclusiviste celebre, hoteluri de renume, iar în 2003 s-a acordat onoarea de a colabora cu celebrul Teatru La Fenice, iar în 2004 cu Teatru Scala. Firma a efectuat pentru aceste două proiecte întreaga muncă de restaurare și reconstrucție a corpurilor de iluminat originale. În ideea că fiecare lucru din prezent are o explicație în trecut, hai să vedem locul în care s-au creat aceste splendide obiecte. We'll run into the...